Shreveport could soon approve a new unified development code.
Probably the single biggest planning decision in the past 60 years.
Kirsten Holmes goes in depth on how it will impact businesses and residents in Shreveport, Thursday at 4 on KPXJ.